Now, folks, this is the Serengeti Flyer in mild mode.
It's okay. I like the rough mode.
Yeah. Whew. I kind of like the wild mode, too. I'm starting to get used to it, but...
This one's okay.
It was on our way towards Pantopia. No, she's having fun. That's a mild mode.
And you get more air time.
Serpent. Bienvenidos al Sand Serpent.
That we are on a Sand Serpent. Let me see if I can hold this because I know we have a lot of lateral G's on this one. And I get my hairbrush. Going too fast. And the odd brake run. Yep. Brakes. Brakes. We didn't even leave the one brake. Sand Serpent. Alright, so we are on Kumba. Now this is a rough one. So I'm gonna rest my hand on my leg. Now just this past month, Kumba turned 30 years old. And still going strong. behind the scenes area.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. They say that I scan a platform too. Why? Honorary ambassador. There we go.
Well, at least we don't have to sit out in the hot sun waiting to go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nice fun ride.
Yep.
Everybody, let's run like a cheetah. Yeah. Here we are on Montu, and well, let's just say the G-forces on this is very hard on my arm. So yeah, we're gonna see how well I can hold my arm up. Right. Only 11 o'clock. The park opened up an hour ago. Preferred parking. Looks like it's only about half full. General parking. It looks good. It looks like it's going to be a nice day for us today.
Yeah.
School is out.
Boo.
But one good thing about that is no field trips.
Yay!
So no buses.
Yay!
And here we go. In the back of the park,
yeah,
and louder.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That was quick.
Oh.
Yeah. And this is Air Grover. It's actually the best ride in the park.
Any popcorn? Yeah. Popcorn clear. All right, here we go.
Whee! Here we go, up the long 25-foot hill. Oh, up, up, up we go! Like I said, best ride ever!
All right, welcome back.
I don't know you.
All right, well, we are on Cobra's Curse now. Spin or two in there.
Yeah.
Got it, like it. And that was Cooper's Curse.